whatever this show is, that's what's going on.
Well,
and we want to know what's wrong with the young folks. And praise God, I was told that back there in the old days, the young folks didn't do nothing but go to church.
Yeah.
And that's why things weren't as bad back then as they are now. Praise God, but the young people now, all they want to do is what they want to do.
Yeah.
Praise God, but it's time to spend a rock and spoil a child. You ain't got that rod, you got a hand to see. You got a fist to see. You got a switch out there on a tree somewhere to see. But you better stop using it to see. Because if you don't knock them out, they gonna knock you out. Praise God, and if they stay in my house, if any knocking out get done, they gonna be by me. Praise God. So I say to you young people, that you better be careful which way you're going to see.
Amen.
Because everything that looks real good to you, praise God.